ingredients, Cheesy Poofs can really give you that quick pick-me-up. So remember,
I love Cheesy Poofs. You love Cheesy Poofs. If we didn't eat Cheesy Poofs, we'd be...
Lame.
Dude, what actually makes total sense about it, if you look at it, is that the crack babies are finally getting some attention and the care that they need. Yeah, it's pretty cool, dude, because most of these babies would normally not even get out, you know, or be able to do anything. Just because we are making money doesn't mean that those babies aren't benefiting. It isn't exploiting them. They're finding a useful place in society. What's unethical about that?
You sound like Cartman.
Dude, the thing is, we're not the ones that made them crack babies. That's their mom's goddamn fault.
Yeah, I'm sure that's what Cartman would say, too.
I do not sound like Cartman, goddammit! Okay, so, see ya. You see? And then I can take all my homework on my iPad and swipe it over to my iPhone.
Yeah, Apple stuff's pretty neat, all right. I just don't want any big company tracking where I am at all times.
Aw, that's just a rumor. They don't really track you.
Here he is! Hello, Kyle. We're from Apple. We're all ready for you now.
What? Ready for what?
To fulfill the agreement. Can we get a weight, please? 83 pounds, sir.
What agreement?
83 pounds. Good. Let's get the blood work.
Hey, you can't do that!
You agreed we could take all the blood we needed.
What are you talking about?
When you downloaded the last iTunes update, a window on your screen popped up and asked you if you agreed to our terms and conditions. You clicked agree. All right, let's get him to the water tank.
The water tank? I'm not going with you.
You've agreed to all of this! Hey!
Oh, cool. Is this a new Gersploosh album? Yeah, dude.
Hold it. Is that a tween wave band?
Yeah, they're the best.
Sorry, Stan. You know you're not allowed to listen to this stuff.
Mom, I'm 10 years old now.
I've told you what I think of this music, Stanley. You have plenty of other gifts to enjoy.
Looks like somebody's on the rag, huh, man?
That's, I like that. Big Harry and Mike in the morning talking about the new hit movie. It's a great comedy. It's starring and I saw the movie last night, Big Harry, and it made me laugh so hard. This movie's about a. He was suddenly all like. That's funny. That's real funny. Big Harry and Mike in the morning. We'll talk more about it, but let's get to some music. The new tween wave band with their song.
Dolly Terrence!
Dude, this is probably the best episode they've ever done!
I know, this is awesome!
Oh, I'm so happy!
Terrence and Philip will be right back after these messages!
You guys! You gotta help me! These business casual G-men are trying to kidnap me!
What?
It's crazy, dude! They're saying it's because I agreed to the latest terms and conditions on iTunes!
Why? What did the terms and conditions for the last update say?
I don't know. I didn't read them.
You didn't read them?
Who the hell reads that entire thing every time it pops up?
I do. Me too.
You're telling me that every time you guys download an update for iTunes, you read the entire terms and conditions?
Of course.
Well, how do you know if you agree to something if you don't read it? Well, I turned off all my Apple stuff. They can't locate you if you don't have your stuff on, right?
There he is! Hey, you!
Stanley, eat your waffles.
Oh, shut up, Carmen. You don't even know what you're talking about.
Oh, yeah? I saw it on the news, Cal. The school is going to make us all get shots again. But this time it's so that we don't get warts in our vaginas.
Stanley, I want you to understand that even though I won't let you listen to certain kinds of music, I still love you.
I know, Mom. I love you too.
Soon you'll be old enough to make your own choices, but for now, I just don't want you listening to that stuff.
It's okay, Mom. I understand.
That's very mature of you, Stanley. Good night, sweetie.
Night.
Look at these pictures. They need you.
Aw, dude. Ugh, God.
Please, go to your local hospital now. Here are some more pictures.
I can't take it anymore. I gotta go volunteer, dude.
It's a really great thing you're doing. We have so many abandoned babies and not enough people like yourself who care.
What exactly can I do to help?
Just hold them, talk to them, play with them. You'll find they're so hungry for attention. Here's our crack baby ward now.
Yep, that's only a vaccination for girls, stupid.
Then why are they saying that getting vaccinated at school is going to make us all retarded?
Because some people think vaccinations can give you autism or Asperger's.
Wait, what?
That's what they're talking about on the news.
Wait, there's a disease called Asperger's?
Yes!
You are so lying. There is no disease called fucking Asperger's.
You want to bet? Let's go ask my dad right now.
Okay, you're on, Jew.
Dad! Dad, I need a lawyer.
Kyle, what are you doing here?
Dad, if you agree to something but you didn't mean to agree to it, what do you do?
Well, Kyle, it's always the agreeing party's responsibility to know what they are signing.
But it's like 8 pages long and they send me a new one like every 3 weeks. How can they know if
Calm down, Kyle. It's okay. You're safe with Daddy.
Here he is!
Ah!
Come on, you!
Hey, what the heck is going on?
Your son has made a binding and legal agreement with Apple, sir.
An agreement to do what?
Apple's inner workings are top secret to all users. You know how it is.
No, I don't know how it is. I use a PC.
What?
Come on, let's go. Hey, now, let him go. Ah!
Dad! You tasered my dad!
You said we could!
And so, children, at noon today, all the girls will go to the gymnasium for their vaccinations, and boys will head on out to recess.
Do the girls get their shots right in the vagina?
No, Butters, that's not how it works.
I know it isn't much, but we don't have a lot of funding, you see.
Oh, it's so sad.
Come right over here. We have a decent room here where you can play with the babies and nurture them. It's actually really great you're volunteering now because our other little boy volunteer is just finishing up.
Oh, hey, Cal.
What are you doing here?
I'm volunteering.
What are you doing here?
I'm volunteering my time, Cal.
Young Eric has been here every day for the past 2 weeks, bless his heart.
Why do you have a video camera?
I'm volunteering, Cal. It just so happened Sam McLaughlin touched my heart. Is that so hard to believe? Goodbye, Nurse Williams. See you tomorrow.
Bye, Eric.
Mr. Garrison! These three boys were caught playing hooky.
Did you guys know there's actually a disease called Asperger's?
Sit down, boys. We'll talk about this later. Right now, we're talking about vaginal warts.
This isn't fair. How can the school make us get vaccinated?
You mean little hamburgers grow in your butthole?
That's right. It's a butt fungus.
I don't want burgers coming out of my butt.
God, shut up! Everyone just shut the fuck up!
Do to us?
What is this? What's going on?
You agreed to the iTunes terms and conditions too?
What?
I just clicked agree. I didn't read it. I was in a hurry, you see, and I didn't know what I was agreeing to.
I can't even read English.
Hey, shut up in there.
Dude, this is the part I was talking about. Check out the bass line on this.
Oh, yeah, that one's cute. Yeah, this part's killer.
Hey, Stan.
Hey, dudes.
Dude, have you really listened to this 6th track? I think it's my new favorite.
Yeah, I've listened to it. Kyle, can I talk to you alone for a second? Sure. What's up? Kyle, I have to admit something to you. You know how I told you over the phone I like the Nuger Sploosh album? I lied. I don't like it. I don't like it at all, Kyle. Oh.
You all agreed to stay quiet.
Hey! Hey, let me out of here! This is a mistake! I agreed by accident!
You can't agree by accident. There's a fail-safe built in. Even if you click on agree, another little window pops up that says, are you sure you agree? And you have to click on agree again.
What are you going to do to us?
Everything that you agreed to in the iTunes conditions.
We didn't read them!
Right. Who just agrees to something they don't read?
Okay, Stan, you gotta try and pull yourself out of this, okay? I know that your parents recently got divorced, okay? That's gotta be hard. I know that's bad. But when you walk around all mopey, okay, and saying everything is just shitty, well, that's called being a Debbie Downer, Stan. And nobody likes a Debbie Downer, okay? I mean, you gotta snap out of it, Debbie.
Let's hear it for our volunteers! These three people have agreed to be brought here, handcuffed to these beds, and become the prototype of our first truly interface device.
The first what?
They have actually agreed to be surgically altered. Their lips will be removed, and they will be sewn together mouth to anus.
What?
You agreed to this, mouth to anus, so that the feces from the gastral tract from one will enter the mouth of the little boy, and he agreed this was okay, enter the mouth of the little boy, leading through his anus to the mouth of the female, who completely agreed, they all agreed, which will then go to a tablet device, making a product that is part human, and part centipede, and part web browser, and part emailing device. I give you the human centipad.
I should have never updated the iTunes!
Come on, Deb, you're even bumming me out now, okay? Your attitude just sucks.
I just want everything to go back to the way it was.
Okay, well, that's not gonna happen, Debbie. Okay, you know, life has to change, okay?
How? When all the things that made you laugh just make you sick. How do you go on when nothing makes you happy? Really? Well, that's okay. No, you don't understand, dude. Something's happened. Tweenwave doesn't sound the same to me.
Why? What's it sound like?
It kind of sounds like shit.
What? You mean like you don't like the singing or the lyrics or what?
No, I mean it sounds like somebody is shitting in my ears. Please, just listen really close. You don't hear shit.
No.
That doesn't sound like shit to you?
No! Dude, maybe you should see a doctor. What's going on? Ah, crap.
Huh. Excuse me a minute, Stan, okay? Hi, Miss Bronski? Did we vaccinate Stan Marsh for the flu last year? We did. Uh-oh.
I think he's got Asperger's.
You agree that Apple may charge your credit card or PayPal account for any products purchased in the iTunes store?
Can somebody please explain to me what is going on?
We're trying to find out exactly what Kyle agreed to.
There can't be anything in that agreement that allows a company to do what they're talking about to Kyle.
Oh, no, here it is right here. By clicking agree, you are also acknowledging that Apple may sew your mouth to the butthole of another iTunes user.
Oh, boy.
Apple and its subsidiaries may also, if necessary, sew yet another person's mouth onto your butthole, making you a being that shares one gastral tract.
And so then I put on the exact same album that I really liked a year ago, and it sounded like shit to me.
Uh-huh, and what about food? Are some of the things you thought tasted good tasting like shit to you now, too?
Yeah, I used to love these pop rock things, and I tried them the other day, and I thought they tasted like shit.
This says you had a birthday recently?
I just turned 10.
Well, that makes sense. You see, Stan, as you get older, your eardrums, taste buds, all that stuff develops and changes.
So this is normal?
It's very normal. Let's just do a quick ear exam. I'm gonna play some tween wave music, and you tell me what you hear. What's that sound like to you?
Sounds like shit.
Uh-huh. Now I'm gonna play you some good old Bob Dylan.
Hey, Kyle, have you heard anything at all from Stan?
I've tried, Wendy. I've called him, I've been to his house. But since his diagnosis, all he's done has gotten worse.
I don't know what to do. It's like he's completely turned off.
Those two should just screw and get it over with. Yeah.
I can't keep doing it, Wendy. I know he has an illness, but goddamn, it's like being around a black hole that just sucks the life out of everything.
Look, maybe what we should do is all go over to his house together. That way we could...
No, I can't, Wendy. All his negativity is starting to make me depressed.
Okay, Cal, you caught us. I admit we aren't actually doing volunteer work at the hospital.
So what are you doing?
What if I were to tell you? There's a way to help those poor babies born addicted to crack and give them a future as well.
All right, what is it?
Crack baby basketball. Whoa, Kyle, come on, don't tell on us! We could actually really use you!
Why do you need me?
Because we needed you to do the bookkeeping.
I'm gonna click on... decline.
Well, that does it! I'm going to the police!
For what?
To find out where Apple is keeping my son!
Dude, when the police want to know where somebody is, they ask Apple! The only way we can fix all this is by going to the highest authority on the planet. You guys... we're gonna have to ask help from the geniuses.
The geniuses.
I have to let him go. And whatever happens next, I'm going to embrace with a totally positive attitude.
Goddamn stupid school nurse! Heartless bitch!
What's the matter, dude?
I spent all morning making hamburgers for nothing! That's what's the matter!
You made hamburgers? Well, that's awesome! I'd love one!
Wow! This is really good, Cartman!
Really?
Yeah! Hey, Riley! Try this hamburger! Cartman made them himself!
Wow! What is that?
Seriously, Cartman, you can make money with these!
Gee, thanks, Cal!
Feel like I...
That sounds like shit, too!
Wait, this sounds like shit to you?
Yeah, dude, it's just shit.
Well, that's very strange. I'm gonna try something else. Look at these two pictures. One of them is an ad for Kevin James' new movie, The Zookeeper, and the other is a turd in a microwave.
Cal, wait a minute! Cal, hold on a second!
I knew you were doing something terrible!
What's terrible, Kyle? We fill a little ball with crack, we let the crack babies fight over it, and we put it up on the internet. Who cares?
Lots of people will when I tell them!
We made $1,000 in 11 days.
You what?
Ask the guys. There's 6 hospitals within a 10-mile radius, and all we do is pit the crack babies against each other with a little ball of crack.
$1,000.
This thing is huge, and it doesn't hurt the crack babies at all. We're swimming in cash, Cal. Let me take you out to Denny's. It's Baconalia time. I'll be rocking them beats.
The truth is, we still know very little about Asperger's syndrome, Mrs. Marsh. All our patients here show the same social awkwardness that your son exhibits. Good morning, Mr. Mathers.
Goodbye, doctor.
It's as if they all have an inability to distinguish from what is socially acceptable and what is not. We've got a new patient, Martin. I want you to meet Stan.
Nice to meet you.
Here at the treatment center, our focus is on awareness.
All right. Good. Looks good, guys. Great work.
なんだこれ!
Really nice, guys. I remember when the first version of the iPad came out. People couldn't believe how easy it was to take their videos, music, and photos, and all their shit, and share it with other people who could do the same with all their shit.
Which one is the ad for the zookeeper?
They both look the same.
You don't see any difference in the pictures?
No.
That is an ad for the zookeeper, and that is a turd about to be reheated.
They both look like turds about to be reheated to me.
Oh, dear. I think I know what this is. You see, Stan, as you get older, things that you used to like start looking and sounding like shit. And things that seemed shitty as a child don't seem as shitty.
Asperger's is serious, but unfortunately, because of its name, people think it's a disease to be made fun of.
All right, everyone, let's have a seat. We'll be done at about 5 p.m., Mrs. Marsh. I'll call if it's any earlier.
Oh, right. Goodbye, Stan. I love you.
Put your office right here, Cal. All of South Park walking by, looking up at you. And it actually helps the crack babies. It's like volunteering, but we just make a little on the side. Somebody's gotta eat all that bacon, Cal. Might as well be us. Welcome to the fam.
All right, are we clear? We're clear! Watch that window, pup! Everyone make sure this room isn't bugged! All right, Stan, listen up. We don't have a lot of time. You've been told Asperger's is real. It isn't. It's just a front that we use to stay hidden. The only thing the iPad couldn't do was walk or read. Until now. What's that? What's that you're saying?
Packed full of ingredients, Cheesy Poofs can really give you that quick pick-me-up. So remember, I love Cheesy Poofs. You love Cheesy Poofs. If we didn't eat Cheesy Poofs, we'd be...
Lame.